Hey, good evening, guys. You join us here, South Pattaya Road, and we're going for pasta tonight. This is a new place. It's over at the other side of the road there, Pasta Factory. Only opened yesterday. Hung, you hungry?
Very hungry.
My God, this is going to cost. So, are you crap?
How are you today?
Yeah, thank you. Good. Okay, so that's us. We've ordered. Not so easy when I do it for some reason. I think it's my accent. I'll put the menu up there. They're quite hard to see, so I'll maybe put them in a Google Drive and put the link in the description. You can have a look at the prices. And the owners told me lasagna is not on the menu, but they're going to be doing it on a Sunday. It's like a special. Saturday and Sunday, they're open from 12 o'clock and closed on a Monday. And the rest of the time they are 5:30 that they open. I tell you, the quality is lovely. I mean, nice napkin holders. The cutlery is, I'll show you, it is very, very nice. Everything good, eh?
I make for you, honey.
Oh, darling. She's being nice to me. You know why? Because I've been dragged around every shopping centre in Pattaya today. Correct?
Shopping day,
yeah. It came up in conversation last night. We're lying in bed, just talking about Christmas parties coming up.
Oh, cannot wear white.
So, last Christmas party, she got a lovely black dress.
And white dress.
At the same time, I went and spoke to the owner and says, can I have that other one that she tried on in white? Because she looked stunning in it. Her plan was, I'll wear the white one for the Christmas party last night.
No chance.
She says, honey, there's no way I'm wearing the white one. I think the dim sum beef, it was them chicken feet. There's a lot of meat inside them. And the chicken feet made you a little bit pumpy.
Not a little bit.
All right.
It's one special water.
Must be getting close to Christmas. Here, well, let's show you. Well, it's a mixed bruschetta. Well, thankfully, Nong loves Parma ham. This one's just tomato.
I love.
Oh, yes. Yeah, she likes them all. Ladies for it, yes, for sure. Which one should I have?
This one looks good.
We had this with the melon balls. Do you want it? No. No.
Oh my God, it's so big.
I just never. Mm. Oh my God, it's got to fall off. You've got cheese got to fall off this side. I said it was cream cheese, but I think it's buffalo mozzarella. Mm. Yeah, I'll give you some of my mushroom one. Don't you give me no. Yeah. I'm not taking you on. Yeah, you do.
Yes.
How can I have? Or not eat everything, come on. I mean, don't get me wrong, the mushroom one was good. Parma cheese, good.
Mm-hmm. Very nice.
I like traditional. When I first moved over here, and Nong had just moved in with me,
don't tell them.
It's too late. You know what I'm going to speak about?
About egg.
So, I'm at work and I sent her a message. Can you boil up some eggs? How? Not why, how? I was like, all you do is boil the water and put the eggs in, and it's 10 minutes. And I must admit, my instructions weren't explicit. I think we were having curry that night and we like to have condiments. So you came home at night, we got the curry out and the pompadoms, all the bits that you like. And I went to get the egg, correct them, and they were like raw. I says, what did you do?
I forget to turn on the...
She didn't turn on the electric. She made the water hot, put the eggs in it, And that was it. The egg sat there for the rest of the day.
10 minutes?
Oh, yes, okay. You took out after 10 minutes, I'm sure, yeah. So they were raw eggs. I think there was a little bit of white around the edge, you know. What a mess. But I have to say, during COVID, she redeemed herself.
I thought you're not going to say
No, look. I tell them the bad things, but I tell them the good things also, right? So COVID here was terrible. I mean, everything was shut, everything. Anyway, that was when I started biking. And I would go out 6 a.m. with some friends, we'd cycle out to Bangsaray, to Silver Lake, and I'd come home and she'd made the most beautiful pork fried rice. And I made the mistake of saying, honey, that was lovely. So for the next 2 years, every breakfast was pork fried rice with an egg on top.
I have to show them picture.
Picture?
It's here.
there's a picture up there. Is there a picture? You got a picture still?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's a picture up there of Dewey's pork fried rice. It was very good. We ordered 3 main courses. We really don't need 3 main courses, but it was just to show you what the food was like. So this was that was number 9 on the menu. You can have a look. Bit with tagliatelle, mushrooms, and a pepper cream sauce. Okay. I turned the camera off for a second and she was like, ooh.
Mm, nice.
Yeah, for those of you who's worried about my food intake, I do a little bit of exercise. Come on, darling, just tuck in.
You first.
No, you first. Come on. No mushrooms, sorry.
You have
right, come on, this is for you. Again, tucked into the mushroom. I tell you, everything looks lovely. I know 3 is going to be far too much. No, this is the mushroom mushroom one. You can try some.
This pasta with mushroom sauce. Mm.
One of Nong's favourites, apart from ribs, spaghetti bolognese.
Hmm? This not bolognese, huh?
No. Oh, crap. Luckily, there's no carbs in pasta. I know there is, but this is, I don't know how big that looks on the screen, but it is a mountain. Mm-hmm. Look good, huh? You want it over there, or is that one good also?
Waffle.
Yeah, the owner is a German guy, Chris, from Heidelberg, in the southern part of Germany. So this is the end. Bolognese, wagyu.
Bolognese, wagyu. And this?
This is bolognese, wagyu.
Oh, okay. The one you just had.
You're getting me confused now. I know what we're having for lunch tomorrow. We're going to struggle tonight. Well, you're one very good, eh?
Hello, Emma.
Best bolognese you've had? Mm, I think so.
Look at his eyes.
No, I was just thinking that's a big portion. No way she'll manage it. There'll be some for me left. Which one your favourite?
All good.
They're all good. You not have a favourite?
Okay. Right, also.
That one is really, really good.
Wagyu pasta.
Bolognese.
Oh, sorry.
I mean, it is a hefty portion, but it is bursting with flavour. This one's If you're a vegetarian, you'll love this.
What about this one?
Well, I haven't really got into the pasta and that. For those that said, bring them out. I went and saw mum yesterday, a couple of times, and before I even asked, she'd watched the video. No, I'm not coming out tomorrow. So I was put in my place. Is that you finish?
Hmm?
Yeah. It's got to be a shorter video.
Not finished drink. Not finish food.
Finish your food, but not your drink yet. Chirag, I'm really struggling. Come on, have some more beef. Just beef mushroom, no pasta. Okay?
Yeah, you first.
Yeah, I've got here, look, this is my one. Okay? It's funny, you went to hairdresser today, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You tell the guys about?
Yeah, the lady, she worked in like a small salon in Rumpu Market.
Mm-hmm.
And she just started there like 1 month. She said, she asked me, you have a boyfriend? I say yes. And where he come from? I say Scotland. Oh, lucky lady. Scotland is tidy, like, you know.
what do they mean when they say tidy? Spend money. They've obviously never heard about Aberdonians.
And she say, I'm looking for one, but she speak good English.
Yeah, no, good.
I say to her, you will find one, because that area is many falang.
And you said the third shop up.
Yeah, third
in
shop.
Rumpu Market, third she hairdresser. About,
yeah, third hairdresser. Hmm. She about 55.
Now that might be a deal breaker, but. You know, a lot of them age well. Like, that little story about the hairdresser, Nong just pointed out to me. Don't go there for your haircut. You've got to come and see Nong first. And she'll show you exactly where the shop is. That's a smarter move. So that was our dinner. And at Pasta Factory on South Pattaya Road, as always, there's a map in the description. You've still got a little bit left. Chuck the crab. She did share a beer with me before we came out, so.
Hmm?
Yeah, a little bit.
Have beer. Asahi.
Asahi, yeah. Good.
I like.
She likes Asahi. In fact, I'm trying to think of something she doesn't like. What beer you not like?
Chang.
Singer.
Leo Singha. Heineken. Tiger,
you like all them?
There's beer Lau is the best.
Yeah, Beer Lau Dark, that's her favourite.
Guinness is beer?
Yes, Guinness is a type of beer. You like Guinness, huh?
I like.
Snake bite?
No more snake bite.
So she just pointed out to me, if you don't know, a snake bite is 50% cider, 50% lager in a pint glass.
Two is maximum.
Really? And you had four.
Don't do like me.
she's not a big drinker. Yeah, look. That's how much of the bolognese we didn't manage. You take home, have for lunch tomorrow?
Yes.
Well, tomorrow's snack. It won't go to waste, trust me. Yeah, so. That's the bill, and as you can see, she thinks she's a TV host. They give us the bruschetta for free, and they didn't tell us beforehand, so the steak is full price, and the two pasta dishes were 50% discount. Thanks for joining us here at the Pasta Factory on South Pattaya Road. You in?
Yes.
Can you enjoy
ready
it?
Ready for a second.
She's ready for another glass of wine. So we're about to hit the town. Okay, we'll see you next time when we're out dining in Pattaya. Bye-bye for now.